First, thank you, sir. Thanks for giving this wonderful opportunity. And today my topic is how to use social media for marketing. Okay, let's see what is social media marketing and the benefits of social media marketing. Okay, we will move into the introduction part. First, what is social media marketing? Social media marketing is that creating a content to promote your business or a product on various platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, WhatsApp. These are all the social media platform where you can promote your business or a product. Okay, now social media marketing should help to increase your brand awareness. Here you can meet your target audience and a customer, and you can directly interact with your customer. Okay. Here are some of the benefits we will see. First one is using social media to grow your brand awareness. Yes, social media will make it easy to spread the word about your brand or a service. Next one is creating brand recognition. Brand recognition is one of the most important goal for any business, and social media allows for easy brand building, and it allows your audience see your brand when they enter thinking about your brand. Okay, I will tell some tips. First one is pay attention to your profile and photo. For example, we will see Nike Twitter page. Nike keeps their Twitter profile neat and clear. They place, you can see, they place their logo on both their image and cover photo. You can try it also, okay? And the next one is generate a conversation around your brand. A strong social media strategy will generate conversation about your brand, products, and partners, and you engage with your audience when they comment on your social media message. Okay, so they feel someone behind your brand. Okay, and the next one is learn how to connect with your audience through social listening. Make it a part of your daily routine. Okay, to do some social listening and see what people are saying in your industry. Yeah, social conversation is a important thing. And next one is tell your brand story. We will take here using social media is a great way to share your brand mission and sales stories. For example, we will see both the Facebook and Twitter allows you to view the reach and the insights of all your posts. To view the insights of on your Facebook page, that you are the admin of you, and they will be next to your cover photo. Okay, next one is gather data from audience research to improve. Audience research is similar to social listening. Okay, it is search the keywords your audience will be using, but it's more focused on your specific product, and you can use social media to gather this information. And the next one is provide exceptional customer service. Take example with Who Hot. It's a popular Mongolian grill chain restaurant in the upper Midwest, the place there has been, and they answer their customer question within hour. Okay, a strong customer service can build meaningful relationship between your company and your customer. Okay, and with the social media, the challenges of customer service remains as demanding as it had before. And the next one is build the customer loyalty. Be sure to keep your loyal audience engaged and happy. Okay, customer follows and interact with the brands they enjoy. I will tell some ideas like offer promo codes for a discount, the social media, and ask open-ended questions. And these are the examples. And then next here we will see some benefits. And use social media to increase traffic. Social networks are great for getting traffic for your site. If SEO is one of the tool used for increase your traffic, and it will help to rank your post higher than your competitor. And it is also a benefit to increase the brand awareness. Social engagement includes things like comment, like shares and repost. And it also increases your brand awareness by directing traffic sites to your sites. And you can do this by including direct links to your website in your profile, bio, post, these all. And next one is generate leads and boost conversation. Promoting and sharing your products on social media is a simple way to improve lead generation, boost conversation, and increase sales. Okay. And next one is foster relationship with the customer. By connecting and engaging with your social media followers, you will be able to build lasting relationship between your customer. Okay. And learn from competitor. Social media is a great way to keep tabs on your competitor, whether that's a reference to their social media tactics, the products they are promoting, the campaigns they are implementing, or their level of interaction with the followers. And at last, reviewing the social accounts of your competitor can help you make sure your marketing stands out and it's unique to your brand. Okay. And here are 10 most important merits for your track. First one is engagement, media post reach, followers, the impressions, video views, profile visits, mention, tags, repost, shares. These are all the important merits. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir.